the end of the waterfront lounge in New Chicago. Nothing left but smoldering ash and hot spots. Sorry I got here so late, just heard of it. I would assume this is an arson. This place has been empty for years. Just another eyesore gone. I'm only assuming on the arson. I haven't talked to anybody yet. They all seem to be kind of busy. Like the only water that's spraying on the fire now comes from the aerial truck. Looks like they're gonna have this fire struck pretty soon. Excuse me, you mind being interviewed on my YouTube channel?
Be that guy with the white hat.
Oh, okay.
And that's the other white hat guy right next to him.
Okay. Yeah, I was just trying to find out if anybody knew what happened, because I know the place was empty. Oh well, some people just don't want to be on TV. Bear with me anyway, I'm kind of new to this YouTube stuff. gonna take me a little while to hone my skills, but I promise you I'll give you some good video. Just another fine job done by our brave New Chicago and Lake Station firemen. You gotta give the guy kudos. They go out there and risk their lives every day. Now, let me see if I can get a quick interview with this gentleman here. Maybe I'll have better luck than the last person. Excuse me, can I ask you a couple quick questions?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, this is for my YouTube channel. I'm known as a suburban sleuth. I'd just like to know if you guys know what caused this. It looks like...
Yeah, it's under investigation.
I'm sorry?
It's under investigation right now.
Yeah, I'm kind of almost assume arson with the place being empty so long.
I can't say for sure.
I understand that, I understand.
Yeah.
But everybody's okay, no problems?
Yeah, everybody's all right.
Oh, that's very good to hear.
Yeah.
All right, I want to thank you guys for all the hard work you do.
Yeah, call come in at 1:36 this morning, and fire was through the roof, and nothing we could do.
Yeah, I hear you.
Around the ground, best we could.
Okay, thank you for your time, sir. Okay, at least got one short interview in. That's a good start. Yeah, that's all that remains of a two-story building. At one time, fun place to go. Looks like this guy's stuck here for the duration. Fire hose going right under his car. Pays to plan where you park. guy's not gonna let a few fire hoses stop him. Like only one wall left standing. Okay, well, I guess that's about it. Suburban Sleuth, signing off from New Chicago, Indiana. Have a great day, everyone. Be safe.